In this video, you will gonna learn how to notify your visitors to disable ad blockers. This might be useful to increase your ad revenue. Hi, and welcome to our channel. My name is Robert from Themeisle.com, and you can do this with the adblocker WordPress plugin. After you install and activate it, you are prompted to allow and continue or skip the updates and non-sensitive diagnostic tracking with Themeisle.com. Skip this for now, then head to the adblocker notify menu in your dashboard sidebar. This is the welcome screen where you can choose one of the two options available to notify your visitors. With the default none option checked, notification is off. To activate it, you can choose between a modal box or redirection. If you choose modal box, this is how it shows when someone visiting your site has an active ad blocker. You can change the content of your modal window in the modal visual options tab. There are three templates you can choose to activate, and the modal box options let you set a title and text using the same text editor like WordPress. You can choose to insert images as well, with links and almost any type of content you can imagine. Further down, the modal box settings gives you more options like setting the modal box effect and animation speed. You can also choose to hide the modal box close button and activate the possibility to close the modal box on background click. Scrolling down, you will discover more options to set the modal box style like overlay, color, opacity, the modal box background color, title color, text color, and for the final design tweaks, you can use your advanced CSS knowledge to make it more personalized. Only in the Pro version, you have access to advanced options like after how many unique pages should the modal window will be shown, and you can set the modal window maximum width in pixels. If you choose the page redirection notification type, save changes, then head to redirection options tab above. Actually, you need to create a page first where you can set the same content as in the modal window. Remember that with this option active, the modal window will be deactivated and all your visitors will be redirected to the adblocker notify page. After the page is published, get back to the redirection options and select that page from the drop-down menu. You can set a different page if no JavaScript is detected, but is not recommended. And I encourage you to use it only on a private site because it's not SEO friendly. Using an alternative message, you can insert a custom message where your hidden ads would normally appear. The plugin will append a new clean div element just before the advert container to display your custom message. This message is deactivated by default, and if you wish to enable it, check this box. Then feel free to play around with all the options below. Advanced settings comes last, and you can leave them as they are, but feel free to disable statistics widget if you have many page views. This option may cause server overload. A bit lower, you can improve detection, choose the cookie options and lifetime. Leave everything else as default and save all changes. To allow adblocker notify to anonymously track how this plugin is used and help our creators to make the plugin better, enable this. It's optional, but could be a huge help for them. This free version of the plugin, which I installed in front of your eyes, will work only up to 5,000 views per month, but you can upgrade to Pro anytime, and you will be able to receive up to 250k views per month, multi-site support, more modal templates, and an option to prevent visitors from dismissing the pop-up. Thanks for watching. Click the parrot on the screen right now to subscribe. Then click the bell and check send all notifications for this channel. This way, you'll be notified every time we upload our latest tutorials about WordPress. Share them if you like what you see. Hit the like button and ask any question in comments below.